Ka jing thap vote jong ka Lok Sabha election ka laya shat shat, klem kino kino ki jing huri hura hajala Meghalaya baro kawai. U Chief Electoral Officer Meghalaya Dr. BDR Tiwari, ula ong bahadu san baje janmir ka jing wan jong ki nong thap vote habaro arsi ka long hendri khandai poin khandai poi percent. Ula ong bakashilong parliamentary seat ka jing wan ki nong thap vote ka long hnyo po poin arpun riu percent, bar ketura ka long hendri khandai poin lai poi percent.
Happy to inform you that elections for 18th Lok Sabha is being completed very peacefully and election has been conducted very smoothly. So till 5 p.m. whatever tentative report which is yet to be finalized and there were number of people still in queue. So the figure is 69.91% overall voting, in which Shillong PC having 70.26% polling and Tura having 69.31% altogether. So assembly segment wise report will be shared in the media group for your information. In each and every district, polling parties has reached safely and no incident anywhere, and all the elections happen in very peaceful and very festive manner. In respect to the machines are concerned, so during mock poll, there were few machines have been replaced. So total 26 number of BU, 32 number of CU, and 64 number of VVPATs been replaced during the mock poll. And during the polling time, the total replacement of BU is 21, CU 22, and VVPATs 55. So all together, including mock poll and polling, total 47 BUs, 54 CUs and 109 VVPAT got replaced, and all replacement happened well within time. So everywhere there is no line data problem, no any other incident, and all the election held very peacefully. There was the wave casting in 1886 polling station. So that has been monitored properly, entire polling process, and so far we have not received any violence or any such incident. So today's polling is gone very well, and we were yet to get the final figure when the presiding officer's diary and all the tally will be completed. So final figures will be communicated accordingly to all the media person subsequently. So thank you all of you for all your cooperation, support, and as teamwork, so we become able to conduct these elections very smoothly and peacefully. Thank you. The slips being distributed, we were just getting the report, but since I have given this time of the 6 p.m., so that report is yet to finalize. The final figure from the different department polling stations were coming up. So figure we will communicate subsequently.
You know, I mean, there are polling stations where people have been standing on in queue, and even after 4 p.m. they are still standing, like any such stations.
Yes, so I am telling you the report was not, the final figure was being compiled, so we will communicate. Because polling parties keep on coming, the tentative figure they keep on compiling, so we will try at earliest by tonight. We have made all the protocol for the dispersal and the return already has been made, and we are very confident, law and order wise, safety wise all the needful arrangement and protocol will be followed, and very hopeful ki no such incident will happen. We are doing basically the vehicles are we are tracking all those vehicles, and the sector magistrates are also tracking entire process. They are in touch with the polling party, respective polling parties. So entire return plan is also under track. Right now it will be very difficult to give this figure, because without having the proper tally, we have just collected all the figures as per the assembly segment wise, then all together. So these figures once we will check and we will communicate. The matter has come to our knowledge also. The cognizance has been taken, and RO Silang is in the Silang district and in the Silang constituency area. So if I are being
What action is being taken? I am telling
you, once the matter has come to our knowledge, RO also taken cognizance, and needful appropriate action is being taken. It will be very difficult because it is once we will properly examine entire matter, and accordingly all the needful action will be taken. I have not gone through, and it might have, so no such incident, and if there will be anything, so concerned official and the ground and the district will take cognizance and answer it.